promised this dog when she was 3 years old that she could live to be 15, I would throw her a quinceañera because at that point I wanted her to live a nice long life. Well, today, she's 15 years old. And I've hired these guys.
How are you?
To surprise all my neighbors. Now, all my neighbors have been invited to what they think. Come with me. They think they're coming to a dog party. Just a social event where everybody brings their dog off the leash. And the surprise is they're invited to quinceañera. So Jen, I need you to run out there, get ready. Guys, get ready. All for coming. When she was 3 years old, I was so desperate that she have a nice long life and be safe that I promised her if she could live to be 15, I would throw this party. And yesterday, she turned 15 years old, so here you guys all are. Thank you.
Happy birthday to you.
Always has to be over the top.
I was distracted by the rolling out of the red carpet.
Never before have I heard of a quinceañera for a pet. Crazy.
Leave it to Mike.
El cielo azul, yo te dio un ángel.